maybe Daniel will look over every now and then and repeat to me what they're saying if you guys are saying anything.
No one's saying anything.
All right. Yep, she just got shot. Thug life. Alright, where am I going? Very curious to see what they improved from the second one to the third one, because this one is pretty good, so far at least. Alright, I'm gonna break the last alarm, and I'm done. Job completed. I gotta go back to the safe house without getting shot a million times. Go back to the safe house and switch to the brains of the operation. I believe his name is Bentley. He's like a turtle or something. So, let's see. First, let's see what I can buy with my loot. Guess I'll get the most expensive one right now, so I don't have to worry about it later. Or actually, I'm going to wait till I get 15 coins so I can get the trigger bomb and the smoke bomb at the same time. So, I'm going to play as Bentley. It's a turtle. I don't know what he could possibly do. He's got a crossbow. Oh, he's got mines. So he's got a crossbow that he doesn't shoot. That's really dumb. That's probably the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. He swings it around. Whatever. Okay. Just gotta get over to a mission. Find out what I'm doing. Oh, hey. Another bottle. I need 11 more. Alright, here we go. So, Bentley is like a technical genius, so I'm going to figure out if I just blow stuff up or, yep, apparently I just blow stuff up. Swings his arms. Circle didn't seem to do anything right now. Oh, yeah. Alright, whatever. Charge. Yep, of course I get shot. I can't shoot back. Make life so much easier if I can shoot back. Whatever. Gave me health. I'll blow up this one. And we move on. So I gotta blow up the disco ball, apparently. We'll explain the mission later. It's got a bomb and pillars. Whatever. Don't understand. I'm gonna sit here and whack him all day. And not even like hurt him, like, a little bit. Just knock him out. Bentley is the weakest character out of all three of them. Oh, this is gonna suck. Now that I know that. Oh, I gotta blow this one up. Two more left. Super weak ass character. That's where I came from. Damn, I think it might be the only way to go. Yep. Without a doubt. Only way to go. So, let's hurry up and cross this bridge before that guy turns around. Hop in here. And not get stuck on that. So, here I go. Running. Little turtle. Sneaky turtle. I'm gonna blow this one up and skedaddle. Oh, shoot. I passed the last one. All right, perfect. Do that one on my way out. I'm playing a lot of sneaky games for the past 24 hours. Just quit, rage quit Deus Ex because, well, quite frankly, I don't have any ammo to do anything. And I need ammo because I gotta, like, fight off a bunch of dudes. So, I gotta figure out how to do that. I can't hear what he's saying. Alright, here we go. What do you want, Christian? What do you want, Christian? Christian, what do you want? Oh my God. Funny, I'm playing a platformer that, like, kids should be able to play, but I'm pretty sure they don't really listen to that story that they were just telling, because, I mean, I totally was, like, just boop, in one ear, out the other. I need 5 more coins, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to buy my smoke bomb, and I'm going to wait 5 until I can get that, and supposedly I should be getting, like, a trophy or something. Nope, no trophy? Fine. That's cool. Whatever. Got a trophy for the last one. Anyway. Alright. Oh, there's my mission. Right around the corner. Right, here we go. Off to the water tower. Just like they said. Fight some bad guys. Let Murray take him out. Here. Oh, I gotta blow it up. Got it. Nope. Don't have to blow it up. Well, I'm officially stumped as to what to do, because, I mean, really, you can only technically hit, push circle. Oh, there we go. I just had to, no. Oh. That was stupid. Okay, now that I'm up here, what do I do? I freaking lined it with, there we go, and then I jump into Murray's arms. Oh, Murray, you came and you saw, whoop, Why is that angled weird now? There we go. And I'm in. So, I guess I'm trying to get the pressure to increase or something like that. Go all the way. There we go. I had to turn off the fountain through the water tower. So, apparently I'm guessing I have to climb up the tower to get to the thingy. Mm-hmm. Okay. No idea what I'm doing. Oh shoot, I have to follow that guard. Yep. There it is. Whoop. We'll just suplex this guy and call it a night. All meet over here. Here we go. Bentley again, the weakest of the three characters, running around. Gotta go over here to do something. I'm sure Logan can hear. I can't because I got these Tritons on, kind of muffling the sound. Whatever you say, Murray. What do I gotta do? Climb the peacock sign. Oh, I get it now. So they broke the sign in order to be called as repairmen to park in front or something. You know, typical thievery, like movie style. Oh, I'm just gonna stop talking now. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh, here we go. Gotta make my way up the sign. Here I go. So they're just gonna attack the truck, really? That's weird. Love the uppercut. It's like whack, whack. The comic style punches and stuff when you KO people. It's a really nice touch. And apparently the truck got destroyed while I wasn't looking, even though there were two people there. This game, Logan knows, it's out to get me. Just doesn't like me. Alright. Yep, that was a fail. Oh, there's the truck. Health bar on the right, which I did not see last time. Yep. Oh, I get it now. I see what they do. So you knock them down, and then they do like a karate kick type thing to get back up. Oh, thank God for life. Be so mad right now, getting hit so much. It's not like you can dodge or anything. There it is again. There we go. Mission complete. And then we pull the sign down, and it's like, oh, snap. Here we go. David and Robbie are up now. Oh, I'm on stream, apparently. So, I mean the big bad boss of the stage. And they're gonna do their typical good guy, bad guy spiels. Yeah, I'm a good guy, blah blah blah. And I'm the bad guy, I do it for money, whatever. It's Mitch and Christian disrespecting the game-a-thon again. I think it's a boss fight. Yeah, it's a boss fight. Whoa, Jesus. Yeah, and apparently you can Hadouken. Oh, okay. Just throwing like plasma balls. And I have no idea. Like, okay. Alright. So, do I want him to blow these things up? Why don't I just break them? Nope, I don't want him to blow those up. Oh, Jesus Christ. I am so dead. I don't know what to do. I can't get close to him. And apparently I can't jump. Yep, died. Greasy sweet. His exiting line is, "My suit is greasy sweet." I don't even know what that means. Yep, I can't jump. No way to avoid those things. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Bentley, give me an idea here. Ow. Nope, can't go up there. Seriously, it's like on point every time. There's no dodging it. I don't understand. There we go. I get it now. So now he's trying to come after me and do a weird tailspin, which I can easily avoid. Whoa! Instant transmission. Alright. He's gonna shoot his fireballs. And apparently he can shoot through cracks like the size of a dime. Whatever. Wait till that happens. And then I go up here and go bam. And he tailspins me again. What the hell? I think I might rage. take a little break, play something different. Whoa, that one missed. Actually, that one missed too. I like it. And that was my chance to get up there. Just gonna... God damn it. There it is. Shorts out. Bam. Apparently, just rising actions. Shorts out. Get as far up as possible. Whatever. Two. Three. And there it is. Shorts out. And I come kick its butt. Psych. Uppercutted him. That was dope. I don't know where he went. There he is. Got up to him real close this time. So when he shorts out, bam, I'm in his face already. Tailspin, dodged it. And apparently he gets knocked down, whatever. There we go. Still ain't over and I lost half of my health. Troph, reptilian robber, I'm guessing, for beating the boss, which I can be happy about. Got him. Job complete. And it's gonna go through this cutscene about how the female robber or whatever, or cop, busts them. Debating if I want to play episode 2 or play something different. Let's see how far I get before I fail or die. Then I'll switch to something else. So at the beginning of every episode, it always says a backstory on the bad guy. Kind of like a, you know, he has like a profile on each bad guy before he robs them. And they're, you know, he's a thief, but they're pretty bad guys. Like, he's like a Robin Hood type thief.
Too late for me, especially. Yeah, right here. Yeah. Small kids.
You should have at least explained the wings of the American speech. Maybe they're yours.
I'm getting good food.
I don't want to.
Again.
It's cinnamon. I don't know what it's for.
Hey, where's Robbie? I think I might use this controller. Bail? I don't know. Dang, that battery's low. Oh, look at that. Combat dodge. Sidestep enemies in combat. You don't have enough coins. 600. Get a whole bunch of new gadgets I can get. I still can't even buy that trigger bomb that I was supposed to have 5 coins for. I don't understand why I keep losing money. Unless I did the math wrong. I haven't been sleeping well lately, if you haven't noticed. So,
You seriously, you look like a rug in the
floor. I thought I was just trying.
So there's this elephant here. Good, a basic review of some moves I needed to get over to a certain area. Basically, this is the classic Sly part. You just kind of make your way into the area. You can be detected all you want. Don't really matter. Huh.
The sweet sounds of you going, are you serious? What's this? Aaron's awake?
I fell asleep to last night in golf.
Hell, four horsemen. Going on with four horsemen.
David making fun of me as always. Nothing new.
Well, no, because it's funny because you can play like...
In United Kingdom.
I don't know why you can do that yet. Or why you can do that at all, actually. So let's just jump over here. Ninja Spire landing.
There's so much double crossing. Oh my god. The Ed double crossing all of America? Abandoning his country? But then all of the United Kingdom turned on famous. And then the last of all you do is hunt them throughout the whole, like, structure. You fight them.
And I'm in. Fairly simple. Well, that was stupid. Okay, well, that was dumb too. I think I may be getting tired of this game. Maybe. Oh, recon stuff. Got it. Easy. How the hell are you supposed to steal those things? Look, we're all retarded, but not PS2 graphics. Dude, really? I just sprint to the door. So frustrating. So I just have to take these pictures again. Listen to Bentley talk, because I am just god awful at this game. I did. I just... This game's broken. Do anything. Right, give me 1 second. Talking, typing. Trying to listen to my goddamn story.
Want to take a Royal out to pee?
I brought it too quick, but I forgot to pee.
So I moved my mic around, so I don't know if you guys, if I'm coming in clear or not, whatever, I'm playing my game, chime in every now and then, but I need to listen to my story. instead of listening to David and them talk all the time. Going over another game plan before the big heist to weaken defenses and stuff. I think I got... Nope, I didn't want to do that. Get back in there. I need 11 coins again in order to buy the simplest of simple... Do you have a job for Sly yet?
Who was playing Skylanders?
Logan.
Oh, cool. Did you play Justin online? Justin's the only one I know that happened.
I have the original one.
Oh. Well, isn't there only one, I thought?
No, there's two.
Oh. Well, I know they have, like, expansion characters. And stuff.
They made a new
You don't want... This was yours, or no?
Yeah, throw it away.
And then, oh, the Giants is the one where their characters are, like, bigger, right? Okay. Got it. I kind of got it now.
What's weird is Spyro turns into a girl with
Giants. Really?
Yes, Spyro's a guy that he turns into a girl.
I remember seeing that character.
Like, they were, like, so awesome.
Can you toss her in that bag?
Yep.
So, right now, I'm heading over to the guest house to steal the ducks to do something. I don't know.
Just been challenged by Logan. He said I'll knock you out WWE style. Hey, you
oh my god. Oh, I hate snakes. Hate snakes so much.
Oh, you're dead.
Let's try that again. Guessing it's one article of clothing per room. Huh? Oh, I am. But they know what I'm doing every time I enter a room. Oh shit. Alright, you guys might not know what I'm doing every room. Because I'm trying to get kicked off stream. Because, quite frankly, I don't like talking while I'm playing. At least not explaining what I'm playing. Do that afterwards, over. There they are. Told you, one article of clothing per room. So I got two more rooms left. I don't want to break that. Okay, so I want to go up here. All he needs pants. He got the bow tie, the shoes, the shirt, the jacket. It's like Looper never wears pants. I mean, what could I really need? So there's one more room that I just can't seem to find. Here we go, found it. Take out the big guy first. Gloves, got it. Now I have to go back to where I was and get in that room. Oh, this guy's throwing swords at me.
Like it's one of those dogs that wouldn't have had. Slipped right in.
I'm just worried about Pablo in the parking lot. I'm Australian. We're on an island.
I get
it. Slipped right in. Oh, Dan.
Down.
Shit!
Sorry.
Wait, what are extreme boys? Is that gonna have, coffee? Do you wanna see what it is?
Right now, I'm just lurking around, stealing stuff for people, get some loot, get some money, get some gadgets, and right now I'm going to take a little bathroom break.
Yeah.
Someone else put the game on stream.
I'm trying to get out of this game.
so good. I'm so good at this game. I never saw them.
I think it's our Stephanie. Oh! Hey, you drove your car over the place.
Nice!
Keep it going, baby.
I'm gonna touch up something.
Someone has it.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess Aaron decided to take a shower. As for me, I'm still playing XSX. Took a nice little nap. Everyone took a nice little nap. To be rejuvenated for the very... or the last 10, 12 hours, 13 hours of Game-a-thon. Why is this all tilted? I'm always saying. But yeah, I'm still playing SSX and I'm not very good at it, and it's kind of depressing. Gotta set everything up. So just in case you guys were wondering, Louis playing Assassin's Creed 3. Robbie is playing Xeno Blade Saga, Xeno Saga, Xeno whatever. Ricky is playing WWE 12. Robert is playing nothing. He's trying to figure out a gift to post. Robert posted a gift. Mitch, what are you playing? Mitch is playing Dead Island, and Bub is still working on Red Faction. What? No one's ever here. Except for maybe Justin. And you're about to see me rage on this game because I'm so terrible at it. What? I don't care. Just put it somewhere. Should've just stayed on that, but that's okay. Seconds. That's when you get so far ahead. I have no idea which way I'm going. It's kind of in the dark. Thank you.
Yep, that's terrible. Good job. Pissing me off, game. By doing fancy tricks, you could also die by doing fancy tricks. I hate this game. See, look. Look at my fancy tricks. Where do they get me? Fuck me. Yep. Awesome fucking map. I hate this. I'm not very good at this game. SSX pro tip. Don't play me because... That's all I don't know. It's a good game. It's really fun. Let's play it. Wow, for real. Sick! Am I still in first place? Am I still there? Still in first? Oh, no, I lost. I lost first. Fudge! So... Just like the first half of this map, it doesn't even matter, because you guys saw me on the second half, didn't do too much better. In between everything. Was 1 second behind them. Come on, you think so? Yeah. That guy probably got jacked up. Something, I don't know. I don't think I deserve to win that one. Damn, look at Plat Bub. He's on the live stream, but then he's also here in real life. Now that's what we call dedication. Trick it.
Amazing performance deserves to be heard. The new CL headphones from Harman Kardon. Clarity, depth, range, virtuoso style in beautiful detail. The new CL headphones from Harman Kardon. Click the banner to learn more.
Look at me go. You'll start to freeze in the shade. Keep an eye on your short temperature. Okay, so stay in the light. Everyone's on that garage. I didn't even call my controller just died. Oh yeah, this is Strix. I forgot. I thought we were just trying to race down the mountain. Received under 100,000 in a trick event. Or something. Why'd they give me that? Sorry, try again. You said every auto is a trick.
Thank you.
Oh, I did not land that. I'm in third place. Third place is good enough for me. In this game. You see through me like I'm not there. Man. Survive it, huh? Man, this is not gonna go well. Not gonna go well at all. I don't know what this is. What is this? Wingsuit? I don't need a fucking wingsuit. Cold is a deadly descent. No, seriously, you guys saw what I did on that first one. How often was I at the very top of that mountain? And how often was I in between, like, in the darkness? Yeah. Avoid shadows. Okay. I guess that's the end of the map right there. Alive. Like that gate, that movie, Stay Alive. Which I was told was an okay movie, and then I watched it and I was like, wow, that was totally not that great at all. Not even close. Not even. Let me use boost. I think I'm about to die. Oh, there. The sun. I think I made it. But boom! My core tempest. Super high. Look at that. Nice 720 to end it. One of the best. Good job, Moby. Region complete. Region open. Africa and the Alps. There are no mountains in Africa. This game's hot, but what are you asking me? Yeah. Sure. I don't know if you're against that. So I don't know if you're against that. So I did 5. Let's like get like some sort of recognition for doing all the deadly descent. Hi Aurora, do you want to come up here? Wait, you can't, sorry. There's no room for you over here, Aurora. My controller needs to charge, otherwise I let you... Race it. Ooh, that's right, I forgot. Song so good. Gonna boost.
McDonald's dollar menu just keeps getting better. Introducing the all-new mouth-watering grilled onion cheddar burger, topped with melty white cheddar and caramelized onions. Plus all your tasty favorites for just a dollar each. Every day, as always, there's a lot to love for a little, a McDonald's dollar menu.
I'm ahead of Mac. I'm doing really good. All I have to do is just race down. That's all I gotta do. How long is this race, you know? A whole minute ahead of this dude. That's how good I am at this, game. Half a minute. Dang, I was tricky and then I died. Oh, there it is. Could've made a cool exit, but I decided to play a fool. Do 2 more deadly descents, and then that's it for the deadly descent stuff, and then there's a whole bunch of other things. But I think I'm just going to do Deadly Descent, so I'm going to call it. Not that it's a bad game. Well, there's... Yeah, I guess. Yeah, that was an Avalanche one. There's one where it's like too cold. There's one where the air is thin. Pretty cool. Different things, but... Why is this a tough jump? I can't fall. Say that. Look, I unlocked Mac. Why would I unlock Mac if... Trick it. Trick yourself, fool. What are you guys playing? Why I stay when you just believe. My mom. Yeah, I slept for 3 hours. I slept for 3 hours. Or four. What's going on in the screen?
The night is doing so dirty right now.
Folks, we have a very special guest for you tonight. I'd like to introduce
Yep. That's definitely how that went. Oh my god. Yeah, just keep on falling. Just fall down the whole mountain so I can't get any score. That's what I want to happen. Just do that. That'd be cool.
All right now. Wasn't that fun? Let's try something else.
Hey, there's lots of notes going on here. You guys do not. To Shambhala. Look at me go, guys. This is something else. Just the skill level that it takes to fall into this hole. When there's all that snow around you, it's just amazing. It's just, wow. You know? Just wow.
Paper cut. Got no worries. Got no doubt in this fight.
I'm still being like the other guy who's up there.
Take this note straight to her. If her heart's still in the fight, maybe time will decide. The restless spirit.
No, the last chance I had to catch up. Screw you, SSX. SSX stands for... Seriously, screw you. Why? Oh, yeah, I like that. I like letting my foot... Wait, I got one more foot outside. Ooh, because snowflake. I like snowflakes.
Decide.
You know know who can do that. Who do you know who can do that, huh? Whoa. Yeah, trick it. I'm trick it. Rock and roll, now rock and roll, it's tricky. That's a theme song. Get on that rail. Get on that rail. Sit on that board. Backflips. Backflips for days. And then, yeah. Lose the combo. I like it. Duplicate trick, because I apparently only do one thing. And then grind after falling. You just gotta forget about your mistakes. Forget about your mistakes. It's not anyone's thing. Not down that many riders. Oh, what? I'm tricking. Oh, land that ish. He wants to see another trick. Backflips. Yes. Delta combo. Land that. Let me get on that. Grind it, yo. Right here, right here, right here. Tricky, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah. Second place. Gold? No, it's wrong. Why am I not getting trophies for this game? I'm doing so much. You know, I feel like I'm playing. I hate it. You think you're so good. Uh-huh. Your headlamp lights. Spins, I don't know about that. said about that. Okay, restart. Wow, this is nice.
Here's a question for you. Why should you pay for Spotify Premium? Well, for a start, you'll never have to buy music ever again. Our music library of over 15 million tracks is yours to listen to wherever you are. You can fire up Spotify on your computer and your cell phone.
Oh,
and with the offline mode, you can sync all your favorite tracks to your cell and desktop and listen without a connection.
Why.
Oh, and there are no ads either, just music. Wonderful music. All this for $9.99 a month. To find out more about Spotify Premium, just click the banner. I was doing so well earlier when I was beating some person by like, oh wait, I was beating Matt, this guy I'm using for half an hour. So, not too surprised. Not too surprised I'm doing better than this guy. Restar, I'm not very good at that. Forget about at least I'm still in first. Just kidding. Suck, Mac. Oh, look at that. Rewind, whoa. Hate this game.
Smoke screen, selling of a loose edge.
Why does it glitch me like that? What the hell? Okay, let's figure this thing out right here. Okay, so you're not gonna push me off to the right. No, that's good. Good right now.